Nara, can you get me some banana leaves from the forest? It is time for lunch, and all the leaves are finished. I still have to finish my cooking. Chaturmas has begun. Some exalted sages are coming to spend 4 months in the ashram. I have to do lots of preparations. Nara? Nara?
Yes, mother. Did you ask for me?
Where is your attention, child? Why do you keep staring at the sky? Is there someone waiting for you in the sky? Dear, we are poor people. We can't afford to waste our time. Go and get some banana leaves from the forest.
Nara, Nara.
Oh, Rama, your only friend is calling you. Go, go with him.
Nara, come to play. It is going to rain. We are going to get soaked in the first rain.
I have to help my mother.
Nara, you can play for some time and then collect the leaves. Rama has come to play with you. Go and play.
Kaki, he never likes to play. He loves to stare at the sky all the time, as if he doesn't belong to the earth.
You will never understand me, Rama. Ma, I will return soon.
Nara has not yet returned, and it is raining so heavily. Welcome, Maharaj. Please take your asanas. I will serve you prasad. Nara, you have come at the right time. I was so anxious. Please lay the banana leaves for them.
Child, you are completely wet. Go and dry yourself.
Maharaj, this is my son Nara. Please bless him.
Prasad was very good. Thank you. Now, it is time for our sadhana.
Ma, can I take some remnants?
Only with your permission, child.
Usually we don't allow. But since you have helped your mother in serving, you can take. By eating prasadam, one's body and mind become purified.
After eating the remnants of prasad, my natural spiritual knowledge was awakened, and all the bad reactions to my past misdeeds were destroyed. My caring and respectful service to those sages greatly pleased them. In return, they blessed me and instructed me on how to love God. With their blessings, I made rapid spiritual development, as I regularly heard them describe Lord Krishna's amazing pastimes. While developing my love for God in that way, I began to perceive that the soul is infinitely more important than the body and mind.
4 months of Chaturmas are over. Nara, now we'll begin our travel.
I am enlightened by your association. By that confidential knowledge, I can understand clearly the influence of the energy of Lord Shri Krishna, the creator, maintainer, and annihilator of everything. By knowing that, one can return to him and personally meet him. Please bless me that whatever spiritual inspiration I have derived in your holy association will always be a beacon light in the journey of my life.
Do not worry. Have trust in Lord Sri Krishna and be always eager to realize Him. Do not while away your time on earth. This world is creation of God and it finds its ultimate fulfillment in Him. Not a straw moves without the will of God. Keep repeating with wholehearted devotion the mantra. ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय।
ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय।
एंड यू विल बी ब्लेस्ड।
Nara, I am going to milk the cow.
Nara, come first. Your mother has fallen unconscious near the cow shed.
Ma, get up, Ma. Please, Ma.
Look here, Nara.
Oh no! Marks of a snake bite. She's been bitten by a poisonous snake. Ma!
Don't cry, Nara. I will call my father.
Ma.
Ra 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 ra.
If Rama calls his father, I will have to stay with them for the rest of my life. And will be at the mercy of others. And because of that, I will not be able to attain my spiritual goals. This is the special mercy of the Lord, who always desires benediction for his devotees. If I will stay here, I will get entangled in the bondage of material life. Mother, bless me that I can achieve the highest goal of human life. This is a perfect place for meditation. Sages have taught me that God is known as the Super Soul because He is in every living creature's heart. He is everyone's real friend. Everyone's intelligence and forgetfulness comes from that Super Soul. I will meditate on the Super Soul in my heart. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
The Super Soul appeared to me within my heart. While gazing upon the Lord's beautiful face and form, I felt incredible waves of spiritual bliss entering my body and my mind. But suddenly, He just vanished.
Where are you, my Lord? Please give me your darshan. Please have mercy upon me. Only one more time. Please give me your darshan again. Please. Please, my Lord.
Oh, Narada, I regret that during this lifetime, you will not be able to see me anymore. Those who are incomplete in service and who are not completely free from all material taints can hardly see me. O virtuous one, you have only once seen my person, and this is just to increase your desire for me. Because more you hanker for me, more you will be freed from all material desires. By the service of the Absolute Truth, even for a few days, a devotee attains firm and fixed intelligence in me, and thereafter he goes on to become my associate in the transcendental world.
I am blessed, my Lord. I will continue to chant your holy name till my last breath. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.